Hello students, as you all know that we are doing the revision of chapter number 4, that is heat. In this revision video, we will discuss about transfer of heat. Heat never stays in one place. As we all know that it flows from hot object to cold object or from hotter region to the colder region in the same body. It always flows to its cooler surroundings. There are three different ways in which heat is transferred. These are conduction, convection, and radiation. In this part, we will discuss about conduction. Conduction happens only when something warm touches something cooler. Heat flows from the hotter object to the cooler one until both are at the same temperature. In the process of heat transfer through conduction, heat can be conducted from one object to another only when they are in contact with each other and are at different temperatures. Now, look at the picture. A cold metal spoon is placed into a cup of hot coffee. Hot molecules in the coffee have more kinetic energy, so they move faster than cooler molecules in the spoon. The hot vibrating molecules in the coffee collide with those in the cold spoon and makes them vibrate faster. The part of the spoon in the coffee gets warmer. The hot molecules in the spoon bump into their colder neighbors and make them start vibrating faster too, spreading the heat energy along the spoon. In this way, the whole spoon becomes warm as each molecule vibrates and collides with its neighbor. From this, we can say that conduction is the process of heat transfer in an object from the hotter end to the colder end without any actual movement of the molecules of the material. Conduction occurs when a substance is heated. Particles will gain more energy and vibrate more. These molecules then bump into nearby particles and transfer some of their energy to them. This continues and energy flows from hot end to the colder end of the substance.